Hi, welcome to this question right here. So we're trying to redraw this shape right here using a scale factor 1/4. So it's gonna get smaller, but how much smaller? About a quarter smaller, right? So what I'm gonna do is we're gonna figure out how many units you have from the original part first, right? So if I count it from the middle line right there, that's about 8 boxes in total. And the height here is just gonna be 2 boxes here and 2 boxes here. And from here to here, it's just going to be, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, looks like a 5, okay? Okay, now we're going to take this every dimensions here, and we're going to divide by 4. So let's look at the center line first, because it's easier. 8 divided by 4, what do we have? We got 2, okay? So it's going to be very small. So coming over to the center line right here, I'm going to draw a center line, and that's going to be my new shape right there. If I divide this 8 by 4, right? So I got 2 right now. Now, it's going to go from the center down 2 units from before. Remember, you're multiplying by 1/4, which means you're dividing by 4. So what's 2 divided by 4? It's going to be a 1/2, and 1/2 is 0.5. So from the center line, I'm going to go down 0.5. So about here, I'm going to stop, go up 0.5, and I'm going to stop. Because I'm going to figure out how long is here and how long is here. Well, this is 5, okay? From the center of my the figure here, this is 5. So if I take this 5 here and divide by 4, I got 1.25, okay? And it's like this. The 1.25 is the total length. From here to here is 1.25. So it's a little bit approximate, okay? It doesn't have to be very exact. So here's my 1.25. Here's my little 1.25 right there. Just let me redraw that a little bit. So 1.25. So at the end, we're just going to put everything together, and there you go. That is your new drawing if you times it by a 1/4, okay? Kind of look small, but nothing else we can do. Divide everything by 4, that's what you get, okay? Thanks for watching.